travels up the eastern seaboard. Now, as these black lines, the isobars, will show you the wind as they tighten up and get closer and closer together, that's when the storm bombs out. Big winds are expected. We're talking 50, maybe 70 mile per hour winds with snow falling as well.
This is the scene at our house. Huge snowflakes falling.